In his latest court filing, Brad Pitt, who's estranged from former wife Angelina Jolie, accuses the 41-year-old actress of compromising their children's privacy and not acting in their best interest. According to The Mirror, Pitt's lawyers have stated that Jolie has no self-regulating mechanism to prevent sensitive information about their children and divorce becoming public through the media. The Fight Club actor's legal team filed a memorandum in a Los Angeles court on 21st December explaining to a judge why he wants information about the divorce and the custody of their 6 children sealed from the public. This move comes weeks after a judge refused to take emergency action to seal the file but told the actor he could apply for the case to be sealed in January 2017. Earlier this week, Pitt's demands to see more of his children were rejected by Jolie as their divorce battle became increasingly bitter and Pitt was said to be celebrating Christmas alone.